Pitching out for Greenough. The challenge coming from Yorath. Madeley. Giles. Madeley. Brenner. Ooh, that was... Smith went flying in then. Brenner knew it, dragged the ball away from him. That really was a wild one. And the goal is given. The goal is given. Brenner. 14 minutes. Billy Brenner knocks the free kick straight in. While everybody's standing around looking. And the crowd are incensed with referee John Homewood. Oh, that is giving advantage in a free kick situation. A stunning blow then for Stoke. Marsh across then. Well, the Stoke crowd still buzzing with anger over the way that that ball went in. John Farmer making no attempt to save the shot, thinking that free kick had to be taken again. Bremner out and Hurst tries the shot. And he hit the top of the post and Harvey cannons into the post. I think Harvey may be hurt. It's the left ankle he's feeling for. He's in some trouble there. But Leeds pick up the attack. Johnny Giles. Clark going through on the right, and Clark in for one here, and he's got it, it's 2-0, Alan Clark, and Stoke are in some trouble now. Johnny Giles has pulled a muscle, and they're looking to the substitutes bench. Clark found himself in an absolutely unmissable position, and the Stoke defence all over the place as the pass comes across to him, and he left John Farmer with no chance at all. Terry Cooper, immediately feeding Lorimer, and at once Terry Roth goes tanking down the right wing, offering him a pass if he wants it, and Yorath takes it, for Lorimer, and nobody tackled him, he's still got time to set something up, and that's a great one for Joe Jordan, he was offside, Joe Jordan on the far post, Joe Jordan on the far post getting it in. But it was offside. Tagging going on in the box between Joe Jordan and Smith behind the four-man wall. Hudson down for Petchick to hammer. What a goal! By Petchick! What a goal! And Mike Petchick's second league goal of the season. And he puts it right back in the game. Cooper. Greenough, down for Ritchie, and now Robertson. Ellen going with Robertson. For the far post, Ritchie knocks it back, and Hudson gets in there. He's there. Alan Hudson has scored his first goal for Stoke City. And the score is 2-2 on the ground. Of the first half gone, and we've had four goals. The score at 2-2. And all the credit for that last one goes to John Ritchie, who fought for the ball on the far post, knocked it back. It eventually came to Hudson, and he scores his first ever goal for Stoke. Looking for Ritchie. And it's Robertson coming in for Ritchie again. And it was away by Yorath. Still on for Greenough. Far post is Ritchie. And he hit the underside of the bar. Now what has happened? Must have given Ritchie offside. Outside their own penalty area. Bombardment of corners, left, right, finally pays off. The ball not got away. And Smith diving in on the far post with a flying angel going through the air. Bangs it in there. 3-2 the score.